Gosh dang it. Hello. I hit the wrong scene. Hold on, I'm having technical difficulties. Hold on, one second. One moment, please. One moment with Michael here. I need a new mic stand, I think. This one's falling apart on me. Oh, my sweet Jimmy's. Stop it, please. I'm begging you. Please stop it. We're doing the spin time. Okay, we're gonna play a game. We're playing 3, 2, 1, playing game. Now my head's getting cut off. Where's the game? Oh Lord.
Anna.
I found the game. Sushi, thank you for 12 months of subs. Hold on, I gotta move things around here a little bit. There we go. Ha! Someone noticed it. There we go. Where'd my pen go now? We're such a mess. Yeah, now you get to hear the noises. All the fun noises. So we're gonna play, Passepartout. I don't know if it's French. But we're gonna play it. And... You guys are gonna tell me what to draw. I'm not sideways. Passepartout. Uvula. Yes. So, we're gonna start a new career. Yes, delete it. Fuck it. And you guys are gonna tell me what to draw. And I'm gonna paint it and I'm gonna sell it. And you guys, we're gonna see who has the best drawing, best doodle, who sells for the most. It's going for V. It's going. Tiefling Ab. Thank you, Gamma, for that. Yes, okay, we're drawing Tiefling Ab. Let's do it. Let's draw the Tiefling Ab. Should it be a blue Tiefling Ab? I got into, like, it's so funny because you can see him wiggle back there. I got into making it, like, super like abstract, really like abstract abs, you know, just like kind of splotch some colors on there. I do wish there was like opacity. That would be nice. That'd be a nice effect if I had opacity, but I don't, which is fine, you know. But only just one ab. Draw abs from scratch. Hold on. Oh man, I'm doing this from memory. Please bear with me. There's like the little muscles. What are these muscles called? I don't know. I know what these are called. No, all ab. How do we know they're Tiefling Ab? Is it because it's blue? Is that how we know? I think... Hold on, I need to check something on my thing, because I think the uptime for the thing is like super way too long for this. We'll do 2 minutes. Save. Okay. It should come back every 2 minutes now. It's every 5 minutes. Okay, so we're gonna call this one done. We're gonna put it up for sale. Oh no, we gotta put it up for sale. Oh, right. We're gonna put it right there next to the register. Are those nips? Those are nips. Okay. Tiefling Ab. Oh, look, this bread man already wants the ab. Draw me making it big by selling Dogecoins to boomers. Okay. Okay, so Kiri is a dead ass. So this is $29 for Tiefling abs. I think that's a good... We've sold Tiefling abs for $29. Okay, so he's a dead ass. This is Kiri. Kiri. Spitting out Doge coins. From his butt to old people. Okay, I don't know how to draw an old person. Oh no, I have bills inbound. Click the register to keep track of your cash flow. Oh. They got bushy eyebrows. Old people get bushy eyebrows. That's how you know they're old. And then like crow's feet. Yeah. We'll call this one, we'll call this one Dead Ass. Dead Ass. Perfect. That's a Kiri butt. Kiri's a dead ass. Yeah. Oh, they're saying it's a copy. We need another redeem. Did it restart yet? Should I push it down to 1 minute? Eat your dead ass shorts. Dang it. Okay, let me change it. I'm drawing too fast. I'm not used to this. I'll put it down to 1 minute. I just don't want to get overwhelmed, you know? I suppose, I need OBS back. Can I, Fast banana. Okay, draw a fast banana. Oh. Lacks energy. No one likes your drawing, Kiri. Anything to do with the artistic direction. No, I think it's just the fact that it was a bad idea. This banana is F A S T. Let's draw like a little banana line. Next one. Cowboy crab playing guitar. Okay. Oh, they like the fast banana though. So far the tiefling abs is sold for the most though. Likes it, Kiri. What have you done? I'm having too much fun with this one. Oh no! Shoot. Red. Cowboy crab. Oh shoot, okay. Oh god, I thought I deleted it. I was gonna be sad. Cowboy crab. Okay, and then we got a cute kitsu. Okay. Oh, they want the crab already for 32. Crab's going by fast. Ugh. Still hate Kiris. Okay, Kyukitsu. Oh, there you go. That's a good one. Wait. I'm trying to draw faster. There's no, like, happy medium between... between, like, too fast and too slow. Kitsu's for $58. Kitsu, big money there. Yes. Yes. Big money. Big money for the Kitsu. Kitsu being all cute and valuable. I don't know, these are his hands. I don't know what's going on. Ugh. It's still sitting there, Kiri. Next one was Buff Fubi and FBI cowboy hat. This is getting really specific. Oops. They still hate yours, Kiri, just so you know. God, why is this so bad? Ugh. Reed is not an artist friend. That is correct. Okay, people not buying Curie's art. Someone driving to local Walgreens or CVS Thursday morning at 9 AM. What? Oh, oh my god, Foofy's going for the most! $61! Not buying Curie's art, which means that they have an education. It's the joke. Educated people don't buy Curie's art. She did it for the meme! This one's gonna go. They don't seem like the black and white things. Okay, next one. Unwanted summer sausage. Oh no, they're saying the other one is not original either. What the heck? What have I done? Oops. Oh. Unwanted. That's summer sausage. Okay, what's next? Okay, someone driving to a local Walgreens or CVS on a Thursday morning at 9 AM. Yeah. Oh my god, we might have to start getting rid of paintings. Okay. Me sick showered in roses. Okay. I think I can do that one. I'm trying to do it from memory though. I don't remember what his face looks like. I like how last time it was Bully Commissar and now it's Bully Kiri. I don't remember what Meeseeks looks like. Oh, Mr. Meeseeks, look at me! I don't know, these are rose petals. They're supposed to be rose petals. Maybe it's because I have the white background. Maybe that's what's ticking people off. Okay. Burning Kiri's art with a flamethrower. Oh, good. Someone wanted the Meeseeks. We don't have to dump Kiri's art yet. Okay, so let's see. Let's see Kiri's art.
Supremacy.
Thank you for the bits, Commissar. But now we got the spray can, so I can do this. Have some particle effect here. Oh my god, someone bought that. Oh crap. Oh, well. I'll have to accept it. Okay. Let's see. Oh my gosh, there's so many messages.
Yeah.
Here is the money I owe you for the dare I had you do last night, LMAO.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Thank you. I totally forgot about that. Okay, low resolution Megumin. Oh god, I don't remember what she looks like either. We're going straight from memory here. She's got that big hat. And she's got an eye patch at some point. I don't watch Konosuba. I don't even know what her hair looks like. Explosion. I know she's got like a red top dress skirt thing.
Ugh.
Yeah, she bet me that I wouldn't open up a door in Phasmo. And then I opened this door. long boots.
Oh.
They're so grumpy. Oh yeah. No, it was the door. I remember freaking out about the door because we thought the ghost was on the other side of it. An extremely handsome fish. Wait. What? Someone wanted the low-res Megumin. Mix of the two worst people. I'm actually offended. I thought the sad summer sausage was good. Apparently it was not. I'm wondering if it's the background, but then the couple other ones that sold. I don't know. I've only played this game for a little bit. Oscar buying Kiri's cursed art. That's gonna be hard. Okay. This is cursed. Okay. Looks like a scarecrow. Okay, it's time to go. It's time to go. Goodbye, deadass. They don't like the handsome fish either. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. UI hands. Oh boy. Oh! Look! $315! Look at that! Holy crap! Yes! Thank you, sir! Yes! I'm rich! He wanted the picture of someone buying the deadass. Okay, UI hands. Wait. No. That does not mean you still would. Yeah, Oscar's definitely in the lead now, that's for sure.
Ugh.
Shoot. Double shoot. Okay, what's after Yowie hands? Haha, terrified tail floofing. Oh! Okay, wait, okay, I got this. This is me. This is my head. Oh my gosh, this is so bad. It's good. We're okay.
Ugh.
Why don't they like my summer sausage drawing? Okay, and now... everything is just fine. Shoot, I have my control C. It looks like weird ice cream. There's my hand. Wow, that's a really bad hand. It's okay.
Wee-wee.
Oh no. Oh, someone wants a hand. Hell yeah. Alright, which one was next? This one had to go. People not buying Kiri's art has not been bought. Not everything not every painting can be a banger. There we go, terrified tail floofing. Hold on, I'm gonna drink some water. A bunch of freaks with their weird hair are just standing here saying you're unoriginal. Yeah, Oscar was super popular. Alright. Cat eating plastic. What the hell? We'll draw ramen. Oh, someone wants the tail floofing. Ooh. Ooh, that's really close to the Oscar one. I think the Oscar one's still in the lead, though. I'll draw ramen eating plastic, because I want to wish that on my cat or something. I don't know. He's fat. He's on a diet. I had to put ramen on a diet. Because he's so fat. So bad. Try to get like a plastic bag looking thing.
Oh.
Walmart. Oh yeah, and then because it's ramen, he's gotta have his Bork's tail, because my cat's tail does a 180-degree angle. I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know if I can do that. We should try that. No, I don't think you can. Nope, you cannot edit them. You can just delete them. Someone's already buying the cat. Jeez. Okay, okay, what was next? Potaru. Oh, jeez. Oops. God, we almost have $1,000. Like the richest artist we've ever known. Oh no. It's almost that time. It's almost that time of year. Oh wow, that was really bad. Remember everything that she's got. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay. Commissar doing a special attack? What's Commissar's special attack? What is Commissar's special attack? Oh,
does I get shiny sword now?
You do. Thank you for 12 months of subs, Rev. Thank you. Commissar doesn't have arms, so he has to bonk with his foot. I mean, he does. I'm just, this is very much, this is a speed draw. So, wait, is this, yeah, his hat's red, isn't it? No, maybe it's black. I don't know, it's red now. Someone wants a Potaroo! Ugh. I think his hat was supposed to be black. Oh well. It's red now. What's that ticking sound? What does that mean? Bonk! Oh, oh, oops. Ooh, that was that ticking sound. It's a pipe bomb. Commissar special attack. Woo! Okay. Floor chips. The best kind of chips.
Ugh.
Okay, we'll draw the floor first. This is the floor. And then we'll draw the chips. On the floor. And then we'll give them like a little texture. With the spray paint. Bill's inbound. No! They look like beans. They're chips, I assure you. I assure you these are chips. And this is indeed a floor. We'll just throw out like a wall for funsies. Chips. Kiri, your other painting still hasn't sold. What is this? Okay, what's after floor chips? Dragon being sprayed with a spray bottle. Oh my god, these are so hard. I am watching you spelling. Oh good. Because there wasn't enough pressure already. People feeling about the Commissar one? I haven't seen.
Ugh. Ugh.
It's a giant mystical spray bottle. Mostly because I didn't want to draw a hand to hold it. Oh yeah! 200 bucks for the Commissar! Oh no, no one likes the floor chips. DJ McNuggies, oh my gosh. Why did they stop moving? was that one? What's happened? Oh no, something's happening. Oh no, don't look at that one! Don't look at Kiri's! Don't look at Kiri's! Why did he look at Kiri's? Oh! Oh, he liked it! Oh, weird! He liked it!
Young artist with a passion for growth. As we walk down the crime-stricken alley, I embrace the air of struggle before we enter the piece of the table. From a distance, I was struck with the craftsmanship. As I approached the piece, my heart fluttered with excitement. As I came closer, it ushered in a sense of peace. Fuck me running. Upon closer inspection, the intriguing details of baby blue contrasted by the profusion of alabaster reminded me of my childhood. The use of gray tones depicts the dullness of life and also the variety it offers. All in all, someone driving to CVS is a good effort. Passporo has a lot of potential, and I can certainly recommend my readers to visit Passporo in the future. Wow! Wow, Kiri! Let's move on to the next area. Master the craft. Let's do it. I don't even know how to feel about that. I'm so confused. I'm just confused. Oh, look at me with an actual studio. Some Ratatouille nonsense going on here. Okay, Around the World is the next one. I'm gonna make a big ol'... No, wait. I have a better idea. No, I'm not drawing Daft Punk. Fuck you. I'm drawing the world. Excuse me, but I'm an artist and I'm expressing myself, so... Someone do make DJ McDonald's for me. I'm on mobile. Here we go! Okay. A non-flat Fubi. Oh, they liked my world. Okay. Big kitty Fubi. Roger. I like how you guys use me to torture Fubi. Hi, Big Cax! I am doing great. How are you today? Oh. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I already messed this up. Oh well. Tis, but it is. Oh no, I used the wrong blue!
Ah! Came back to- yeah. Came back to you guys. Making me draw big titty lollies. Oh my god. DJ McNuggies. Okay, that one I can do, but we gotta make it like... It's gonna be dork. Oh no, that won't work. This is fine. Yeah, Fubi's selling already. DJ McDuggies looks like. Did he have arms? Oh, that's right. You guys have shirts that have that on. You guys are ridiculous. Okay, multiple possums in a trench coat. Oh boy. You guys are killing me.
Wolf.
I simply cannot comprehend the rhetoric of this piece. This lady says.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, but he wants it. Heck yeah.
Blah, blah.
He understands. Pressure sensitivity. I hope your internet starts working, and Kiri, thank you for hanging out and being the painting that actually gets us to advance. These are so cute. I don't want to put a trench coat over them. Wait, I wanna download that one, that was cute.
Blah, 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 blah.
Copies? That's not a copy? Really? That's the one you're gonna call a copy? Okay, what's the next one? Kitsu wall slamming V? That's gonna be so-
Can I get a Hoya?
The Chungus Among Us album art was peak art.
Thank you for 8 months of subs, Omni Boy.
Blah.
I don't know how to draw this. I honestly don't know how to draw this. It was a good death. They want the possums, heck yeah. Take the possums. I feel like this is a time Gamma started using like a random generator. And like honestly, we're getting close to the realm where like I can't draw that stuff. not with the tools I have. This is me. And this is me being slammed into a wall. Who requested this? Jesus. And then this is Kitsu, I guess. I don't know. This is too much. This is too much. Tail. You guys are getting too specific with your doodles here. No, it's too late. I'm not redrawing it. You guys don't make sense. That's it. We're done. No. No, that's too hard. It made it sound like she's slamming me into a wall. Okay. Kitsu making a mistake? What the hell? It's got a cooldown. You gotta keep an eye out for it.
Blah, blah, blah.
Someone wants it. I don't know blah, why blah, they want it, but they want blah. It. Okay. Keeps making a mistake. Oh well. I don't know. Hold on, I gotta drink some water. Blah. Okay. Shrimp in an office chair wearing a tie. Okay, see that one I can do.
blah.
Perfect. A blue tie. That was some, like, mind-melding nonsense there. Okay, Flappy Bird suffocating in space. Oh, I don't remember what Flappy Bird looks like. He's yellow, isn't he? Kind of square? I could be remembering wrong. Hello, Tony. Hello, hello. Wow, that's bad. Okay, go, I got this. Yeah, I'm trying to make stars. Likes your shrimp. Wah. Okay, rhinoceros in a top hat celebrating Hanukkah. Fubi? Hanukkah, the one with the candles. Oh. Blah, blah, blah. Drawing a rhinoceros. I don't know what I'm drawing. He's wearing a top hat. Yes, Flappy Bird, blah, yes. Blah. Ooh, blah. Flappy Bird has taken the lead. dead bird for the win. Okay. Be reimagined as a cement mixer. Wee-wee. Oh, Rhino sold already. Wah. Wah. It's my helmet. Wow. For those who don't understand what this is, it is my helmet. And I am now a cement mixer. Fubi? Wow. Pizza bath. I can't believe someone wants to buy a stupid cement mixer. Cannot believe. You must please the more respectable customers. What are the respectable customers? What does that mean? Someone bought the cement mixer like right away.
Blah blah.
Doris, it's no problem. We've just been hanging out and doodling. Glad you were able to make it.
With a blanket and hot cocoa.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh my god, someone's oh! Pizza Bath has taken the lead again!
Blah, blah, blah.
Okay. Buff sushi boxing a mantis shrimp. Jesus. Okay. Buff sushi, Roger. He's buff. What am I doing?
Eh.
have purple shorts on, right? Oh shoot! No, I forgot that. Can you put it out of sub mode? I forgot it was in sub mode. Can you take it out, please? I feel so dumb now. That was just supposed to be when I was offline. Thank you, kind commissar, sir. I'm so sorry, I completely forgot. A commune of blue tieflings who worship feet. All the tieflings.
Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah.
A blah blah blah. That's totally what feet look like. Totes. Totes my goats. Let's see.
Blah, blah.
I think I'm gonna scrap this one just in case the critic comes back.
Blah 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 blah. Yeah.
Okay. Pinocchio the Dancing Baloney. Oh. Wow, $200 for the feed pick.
Blah blah blah
blah blah blah blah.